and it's weight reduced really. That's and the carbon ceramic, so it's similar to it. It's similar. It's not that much difference to them. For
it out. Downside to this car is I've got nothing to hold on to. This thing is fucking ridiculous.
We're going really fucking much.
This are insane. Oh my god!
That's lucky.
These brakes are fucking insane.
Well, I better cool down now. Before the car just is starting to get a bit squirmy.
Oh my god. I don't understand how it grips so. It's rear wheel drive. How much power have you got?
460.
And you can put it into a corner as fast as you want and somehow it still grips.
Well, if you stay on the power, like the rear end grips, but if you go on the power too quick, like it can, you know, it can lose shape a little bit. And it's a little bit floaty and a little bit sort of, you know, it's not as stiff as it could be. If it was a bit stiffer, it'd be better, but the track anyway,
though. This is a fucking insane car.
It's good, isn't it?
They brake so well.
Yeah. He's a really good driver on the Golf.
Yeah, he's fucked.